Here's where we are in downtown Jakarta. Astora Gelora Bung Karno was actually originally opened back in 1961 ahead of the Asian Games. And of course, the Asian Games coming back here to Jakarta in a couple of months' time. They'll be using this as the venue for the badminton. Also going to stage the Basketball World Cup in 2023. So, first action, men's doubles, easy win, Inoue and Kaneko. Next up, the women's singles, Sung Ji-hyun against Chen Yu-fei. Seventh seed versus fifth seed. Officials on court, as you can see. And we await the announcement of the players as we look at the draw. Got to think that Tai Zuying, big favourite to win her match. We'll show you that a little later on this afternoon. But a big opportunity for one of these women to make it to tomorrow's final.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Korea, Sung Ji-hyun, highest-ranked number 3, current rank number 7, Korea Open 2015 champion.
So here comes Sung Ji-hyun.
The opponent from China, Chen Yu-fei. Highest rank, number 5. Current rank, number 5. Macau Open Champion 2016.
So Chen Yu-fei walking on court. Should be a good battle between these two, both inside the world's top 10. That's the kind of matchup you expect in a Super 1000 event semi-final.
Yeah, we have two sides, red and black. So for you first.
3-1 Chen Yu-fei leads in their head-to-head.
Black side, yes. Serve receive. Serve receive, yes.
So Sung Ji-hyun, 10th in the world now. She's been as high as 2, and that was only a year ago. Born in Seoul, the South Korean capital. Had a kind of okay year. 12 victories out of 21 matches before this tournament. But she's got happy memories of Jakarta. Won a World Championship bronze here back in 2015. And she's come through pretty easily, truth to tell, without dropping a game so far. Each of those matches, as you can see, lasting around about half an hour. So not tested. I suspect that's going to change this afternoon. So there's Chen Yu-fei, just 20 years of age. Career best 5th in the world. World Junior Champion just a couple of years ago. And earlier, last year, she got a bronze at the World Championships proper. So that's a steep learning curve that she's made light of. She's had pretty straightforward progress as well so far this week. Still remember when she won the Macau Open, just 18 years of age, a couple of years back. Voted the most promising player of the year after that victory.
Ready to play.
In the chair, Mai Lang Yen from Vietnam. And Richard Bramley of New Zealand is the service judge. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Cheng Yufei, China. And on my left, Song Jiwing, Korea. Song Jiwing serve, level, play.
A statement of intent from Sung Ji Hyun.
One blow.
Out firing. Two.
Three. Love. Four. Love.
Mentioned she's got a 3-1 winning record in previous meetings. Chen Yufei, but that's not counting for much at the moment. Well, finally, she gets on the board.
Service on.
Chen.
1-4.
Exclusively long serve so far.
Just drifted fractionally.
I think she thought for a minute about challenging it and then thought better of it. Well, it was a poor backhand from Chen. Nothing shot really. Just sat up and said, hit me, and right underneath the net, Sung didn't disappoint.
6-2.
That was a great return initially from Chen, and then a lovely touch to follow
three,
that.
6.
That's wasteful though.
Service over. 7.
With the start she's three. Made, she can't afford to do things like that. I think the net cord particularly inconvenienced them there.
Service over. 4-7. service over. Aim four.
This looks a bit out of sorts at the moment, can you think?
9-4.
And soon as she should. Another excellent shot. Just caught Chen rather on her heels a little bit there. Yeah, it's nicely done. Nice setup.
Service over. 5-10.
Well, the net cord helped, but she has
service
a very
over.
Healthy lead. 11-5. I don't think too many people would have predicted that. But she's dominated Chen Yufei so far. Certainly looks like Sung's got into Chen Yufei's head a little bit. Just doesn't know what's coming next. Nice deception on that. Lovely touch. Racing away in this game at the moment. What a pity. It was a great rally. She's going to challenge it, though. Well, might as well have a look. That was called out. Hopeful, to say the least.
Challenge unsuccessful. One challenge remaining.
Really impressive so far from Sung Ji-hyun. parents were both international players. She's produced some really impressive displays in her career, 26-year-old. Fortunate point that for Chen Yifei. Yeah, Sun Jihyun has won the career open twice, 10 other tournaments, so she knows her way around a badminton court. That was unfortunate from her point of view. Just can't really get any rhythm, Chen Yifei.
14-7.
Bit of bad judgment from Chen, costs her another point. Well, that's vintage Chen Yifei, that. We haven't seen very much of it so far today.
Service over. 9-15.
When that happens, you've got to think it's going to be your day. Chen can't believe it.
16-9.
Fantastic reactions. That is brilliant. Just look completely bemused, the Chinese. In the groove there, though.
10-16.
She has made quite a lot of unforced errors, but that's not to say that Sun Jihyun hasn't played exemplary badminton in this opening game. She's 4 points away from securing it now. Started off as the underdog also this match. That's okay, though.
Service over. 11-17.
Another one drifts wide.
18.
11.
And although she missed that smash, she'll be in up by much. 18. It's the confidence that she's playing with. Got to try to put a real angle on it, and it's very, very close to clipping the line. That's a great shot. Now that might fire her up with a bit of confidence. That is a top shot. Just got to be wary here, Sung. This first game not done yet. Out, and that's a pity because Sung had played just about the 15, perfect point
18.
Up to that juncture. It was wide. You wouldn't blame Sung there if he wasn't starting to get just a little bit nervous. His comeback well and truly on now from the Chinese. Almost like Chen Yufei needed, I don't know, 10 or 15 minutes to just get warmed up and get sorted here, because she looks like a different player now. Put this away really impressively.
16, 18.
Again, and now she's just a point behind. Now this is a really spirited comeback from Sung Ji-kyun. Oh yeah, Chen Yufei on terms. And Sung Ji-hoon must be thinking now, from a psychological point of view, what's happening here? I was coasting in this game. Now it's just looks like a different opponent altogether. perfect angle again. And Soonji here just looks completely bemused by this. He looked across at a coach who I don't think could help too much. Missed it, I think, yeah. Just a fraction wide.
Service over. 19-all.
But Sungji has just got to think, okay, he's going to make sure I don't lose concentration. Still win this game. It's a real nail biter, his first game. Just for a moment, Sungji Hyun looked to have the ascendancy in that rally on game point. Good leave. And now a game point for Chen Yufei.
21-20.
I'm surprised she went for the long serve. Judgment.
Service over.
Surely, is there any doubt you've got to play? I mean, easy to say from here, but wow. Which way is this going to swing next? Another game point
21.
For Sungji Hyun now. Great play by Sung, and she takes it 23-21. Looked as though Chen Yufei was going to come back, but not a bit of it. First blood to the Korean.
I remember win by win here, 1-2, 1-2 something.
Well, what are we in for now? After that dramatic conclusion to the first game. Right shot, wrong execution.
Service over. 1-1.
He's always drifting wide. Going with the drift, so anything that in the air looked like it might be around on or around the line is going to miss it. It's good thinking, Hosung. Chen Yifei gets on a roll. She's very hard to stop. It's surprising that she didn't win that first game after the comeback that she made. But she's got a bit between her teeth now.
5-2.
Of the hands, quick touch, quick feel from Sung.
3-5.
pretty much the whole court to aim at. And the reaction after she missed said it all. What a chance. Similar, although not quite as easy an opportunity, obviously, but
can
put it wide. Oh, shot. A bit out of nothing, that. 5-6. Well, she's going to challenge it. This is very close. The impression was it just clipped the line, but Hawkeye will be the ultimate arbitrator, was called in. Just got enough of it. It's when you think that Chen Yifei might kind of get a head of steam up and run away with this game. She starts making some surprising errors. Shot. That's what I've been expecting more of this game. The Chinese. Oh, that's beautifully played. Just took a little bit off it. So it couldn't get there. 9-6. Finding a range all of a sudden. Although that was just wide.
7-9.
Almost a carbon copy of the shot a few moments ago where Sung challenged. As soon as she hit that, she knew she'd got it wrong. 7-7 judgment.
Service over. 8-10.
Lovely touch again. Soon. No question that majority of the crowd siding with Sun here. She's got herself back on level terms in this second game. But she's missed that one, so it means Chen will go to the chair with a 1-point lead at the interval.
Service over. 11 all.
Still hanging in there admirably. Soon. Speared that with the backhand. Played a couple of those, just kind of quit on the shot a little bit.
Service over. 12-0.
She played the point so well up to that stage.
Ball.
hugely effective that. Well, she keeps setting it up perfectly, and then just missing. Those shots in close proximity to the net. Good lead.
Service over. 13, 15.
Well, it was called wide, she's challenging it. My instinct was it just missed the sideline. Let's see if it did or not. Yeah, by a way, actually.
Challenge unsuccessful, one challenge remaining.
So one apiece in the unsuccessful challenges stakes. With just a point in it.
14, 15, play.
A very good lead, and this second game right back in the melting pot now.
15-all.
Close, very close that. Closer than the one she challenged a moment ago.
Service over. 16, 15.
That was good. She doesn't seem to have the power
17,
or the
15.
The weight of shot showing that Chen does in terms of firing winners those smashes from the back of the court. It's more about touch and guile and forcing a few errors from the Chinese. That's the kind of shot that we haven't seen from Sun today. as Chen takes a vice-like grip now in this second game. And looks now ready to level affairs. Just three more points required. An overhead that gave Chen a problem and was very quickly in to finish it off on the backhand.
15, 18.
Crowd appreciating the Koreans' 18. Effort here. And it is substantial. She seems to have to force errors, though, from Chen. She's not producing any winners. One plus, let's get on with it. Great get from Chen Yufei. Energy sapping and a brilliant winner to tie it up at 18-all. What a rally. Longest of the match. One of the first clean winners she's hit. Could be a very costly one. Chen couldn't believe the luck there.
19-18.
Almost nodding as if to say, yeah, that got exactly what it deserved. And here with two game points. It seemed inevitable, even though that little comeback made it 18 all, but you just get the 20, feeling the momentum's point, with Chen. 18. A couple of points to level up against the Korean. Needed just one, yeah. And she's in the box seat now. The world second number game, five levels, one game all.
31-18, one game all. Final game.
So here's the decider. You've got to think, with the momentum she has, Chen Yifei be a big favourite here. But time will tell.
Service over. One love.
Little press than that one.
Two love.
Well, good start this for Sun. Clearly see the racket make contact with the net there. Just there. It's drift way out.
Service over. 1-3.
Well, that's a complete miss hit for Chen Yifei.
Service over. 4-1.
Long by distance.
By one. Get ready. Service over. 2-5.
Didn't expect Chen Yifei to be playing catch up in this siding game.
Service over. 6-2.
Well, she needed that point very badly.
Service over.
Chen Yifei.
3.
Just looks
6.
To, or was certainly going through a little bit of a, almost a crisis of confidence. Shows you how much it meant to her. She's still 6-3 down, deciding game.
Service over. 7-3.
I think she's done really well to gather herself after the disappointment of losing the second game. Yeah, great smash for Chen.
Service over. 4-7.
Absolutely nailed it down the line. cunning drop shot that for Chen Yifei. Shun couldn't control.
Five.
Again,
seven.
Even though she reached it. Been playing for just over an hour. That's a weak one. Every so often, you just throw one of those in, almost, almost inexplicable, really. It's just a straightforward shot for the world number five. She couldn't make it. Like it was a little bit lazy, that she couldn't get the racket back far enough or follow through with any real vigour. On the comeback trail now. Saw her do this in
six,
the first game and so nearly win it. She had a game point. She came from nowhere there. Only a couple of points behind now. So we'll take them any way she can get them.
Service over. 9-6.
And if Chen Yifei does lose this match, surely come to the conclusion that it's down largely to the number of errors she's made. Sung has played well, but she has been given a little assistance. That was a good shot, though, from Chen Yifei. So they go for the interval. And Sun with a very handy advantage. 11-7 she leads in the decider.
Second, 20 seconds.
11, 7, play.
So this will decide it over the next 10 or 15 minutes. Sung with a handy advantage.
Oh,
that's a terrific shot. Really good shot. Certainly will, if you can fire a few winners. Going to go wide, and just at the last minute, Chen Yufei realised that and left it. For a minute, she was actually going to play it.
In 12.
But we've seen before how she can come back, string a row of points together very quickly, Chen Yufei. Well, great reactions from the Chinese there. And won a point she had no right to win.
9-12.
Oh, yes. Right out of the top draw.
Service over.
Trying to shut the door on
nine.
Chen Yufei, who she knows is still dangerous. That's the old fight like a wounded tiger scenario. Reactions again at the net.
14-9.
Counting down the points, six more needed. After that, went long
15,
for the
nine.
Chinese. Decision to play that, and a good lead this time from Chen Yufei.
Service is over. 10, 15.
That was good.
11-15.
What a clever shot, actually. dramatic rally. The Chen Yifei right back in this now. Still 3 points behind. But we've seen before what she's capable of. It was a delicious angle. Sun did everything she could to get there. But to no avail. A better piece of judgment.
Service over.
From Sun Jikun.
16, 12.
Just trying to count the points off one by one now. Must be her second ever victory over Chen Yifei if she manages it. Just drag that wide. Just stretching as she couldn't control it, inching towards the winning line.
17-13.
Long again. I really didn't see this after what happened in the second game. So much credit to Sun Jikun. She's going to start landing a few more of those. Try and put some pressure on the Korean.
14-18.
Now that was a nervy little lead. That was a hope it's out rather than a genuinely think it is, I reckon.
15-18.
Really good placement. Just inside the sideline, no problem whatsoever. Net caught at a massive time. She's only two behind now.
16-18.
opened up the court, dispatched it 2 points away.
Service over. 19-16.
Didn't help. And Chen Yufei still in touch.
Service over. 17-19.
Was a nervy one, a really nervy one from Sun Ji Hyun.
18-19.
Might have been going out, you know. Just about got there. And again. Feel how tense it is out there on the line at 19-all.
19-all.
Three or four times it looked as though Sun had the rally won. Saw this in the first game, she got back level for the comeback and still lost the game. Oh, that's out. That's a mistake. And here's a match point.
Service over.
For Sun Ji
Hyun. Match point, 19.
Yeah, well done. Stayed patient in the rally, and she's tied it up again. What a finish to this women's semi-final.
Service over. 20-all.
Herself.
21-20.
might run and run a little bit. Call from the umpire. They don't have a quick countdown. Hong Lan Yen of Vietnam in the chair.
Service over. 21-0.
He was expecting that.
Service is over. 22-21.
Match point number two for Chen Yifeng. It's out. Crushing disappointment for Sun Jikun, who goes down 23-21 in the deciding game. Fantastic action and a brilliant victory, which looked very unlikely at one stage. Chen Yufei.
Match won by Chen Yufei, 31-33, 31-18 and 33-31.